Do you think that Jeremy Wong, the one that no one knew about in the shopping mall today, do you think that he is the best person that could have been in your life?
Yes, definitely.
Judging by the title, you already know who is in town. It's Jeremy! And we are the newlywed from last year! You have met Jeremy before in the vlog. This was back in like 2 years ago. Jeremy, a message for Huya.
I want to say that I am very excited. I'm going to see her in a few days. You're asking me too much right now. I didn't have time to prepare. I knew I was gonna be on your vlog, but I wasn't expecting you to question.
And now, guys, because of this very video, they are married! And so, they're gonna spend their honeymoon here in Mauritius right now, I think a year after their wedding. We have arrived! International arrival! Alors, where is Jeremy and Huya? They should logically be at their pickup point. I don't see any of the two at any pickup point. Ah la la. This is our illegal parking. It's 2 minutes. Huh? Oh. Huh? No, but the car is outside. Let me move it. Ah, yeah, see. This is one thing that I don't understand. I am 1 hour late and they are not at the pickup point. They are waiting at their subway. Yeah. You love this? Yeah. Today's vlog, free Asian is gonna serve the problem of fitting 4 suitcases in a tiny girl. Let's see how long an Asian guy find out how to open an Italian car. Whoa! <Hey. laughs> 5 seconds for the Asian boy. Look at this beautiful buttocks. It is a Seychelloise buttocks. A married ass. We are at Bagatelle right now and we're gonna play a joke on whoever there is. We're gonna pretend that Jeremy is very famous. And this is Jeremy buying a new SIM card. Jeremy,
yes, là, bon.
How is your honeymoon in Mauritius right now?
Very good, thank you. It's only the third day, I just landed.
Are you more in love with your wife right now?
More than.
Where is she right now?
I don't know. She's...
Have you chosen your number? No. Today is a day in the life of Jeremy Wong Yip Song. Wong Yin Song. Yin, yin, yin. Jeremy,
yes.
Do you think people in Mauritius know how famous you are outside of Mauritius? Tam, on va reconnaître ça là, ça? Hein? Non. Non, get your figure bien, vous ne reconnaître lui. Jeremy. It is. You are big only in Asia. Sing, sing, she will know who you are.
I sing, she will run away.
Voilà, vraiment, vous ne reconnaître ça dans ça là. Non, quand on est allé, on check ce nom, rappelle ce nom. Wong Yitsong Jeremy. mais attends.
Regardez ce sport de malade.
Et tu as goûté l'inetta, tu as senti vous ne reconnaître.
And now we are gonna go in Jeremy's favorite shop.
You only go to his shop, not my
shop. Jeremy, how does it feel to be back in your country after all of your success? Do you think that the people of Mauritius recognize as you?
Yeah, it was not enough publicity done for me in the country.
No, I think they recognize you, but they're shy. Bonjour, madame, vous connaissez ça? Hein? Non, vous ne connaissez pas. Oh, Jimmy, ne pas reconnaître lui dans Maurice, non. Non, if they know who you are, they will allow you. Merci. This is a genius idea with a masking tape and my camera in order to be able to vlog.
Are you filming right now?
Yes, I am filming right now. This is the end of my... Now, if I put it here, like this.
Yeah, it's good.
It moves. It's gonna move.
Yes,
right?
Yes. Yes.
How make it not move? You take this masking tape, right?
Yes.
I have never done it before, but I know it will work. That's why I wrote
it. How do you do every time?
Huh?
You only use your phone.
I use my phone. See? Right now, I just put this here and then I stick it this way. And then here. And then it's not gonna move. No? I don't think it's gonna move. Now, you see the angle of the camera is not good.
Yeah.
You understand? Now, the light is not good. You cannot hold.
Yeah.
Now we have a setup.
Is it good?
It is better.
It's not bad.
No, it is better. Now we're gonna end this vlog by an interview with Jeremy, the famous Jeremy, and the wifey, Huya.
Hey, you're not wearing your sunglasses.
It is good.
It is better.
It works.
Yeah.
Now,
well done.
Jeremy.
Yes.
You remember the last time you were in the vlog?
Yes.
The name of the vlog was...
Jeremy is getting married.
No. The name of the vlog was a love letter from G to Huya.
Oh yeah.
And 2 years later, you guys are married.
Yes, we are.
So, because I could not make it to both of your weddings in Seychelles and Malaysia, I would like to congratulate you.
Thank you.
And for the people of this both of you. So, for the people of this vlog, I would like you to give both of you give your 2 cents about marriage and how to make it work. Is it working right now?
Yes. We're working
a little with more enthusiasm.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
It is working.
So, Huya, can you put your face here?
Uh-huh. Please. Uh-huh.
This is Huya, the wifey. Okay, so the question is, first, for the men,
yes.
Jeremy,
yes.
How do you make Huya feel special on a regular basis?
It's a trick question, I need a minute to think.
Okay, if you need a minute, take your time.
Yeah, because you'll get it later.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Now the question, what was the question?
How do you make...
Huya feel special every day.
I don't know.
By accepting.
Accepting how she is. And reminding her that it's okay to be like that.
We were just having a conversation. about what?
But accepting.
Accepting how other people are. And it's hard for me. wait, it's hard for me because
you need to talk loud.
It's hard for me.
Because
I am the closest thing to perfection in this world.
Okay, one last question, because I know that this video, using your face in the thumbnail and everything.
This will be a thumbnail, eh?
This will be the thumbnail. I know that Shanir, Dane and all will be looking at this video. Now the question is, who is in life your best friend?
Bisunat? No, I don't have a best friend. Let me explain to you how it works for me. First of all, I have good friends and normal people. I don't even have friends. If I am friend with you, means we are good friends. And everybody is a good friend.
Okay.
If it's not a good friend, then it's a normal person. I don't even know.
Okay. So you don't have any best friend?
No.
But some might say they consider you as their best friend.
Yes. This is their way of thinking. But for me, everybody is good friend.
Okay, name me some of your very good friends.
Next
to me. I'll start in alphabetical order.
Family name.
Family name.